talking about the ondas, the sequestro. So what happened is that the campaign was turned so against me. So children in school, so this was organized from somebody very much up there, because children in the school would leave their classrooms as soon as they saw my car passing. There came to a time where I couldn't even go out shopping because I had to go accompanied by the police, and the government sent some people to come and support me. I had the governor change, the administrator Fumilanchi, the police commander, that was very sad because it was a very good Mr. Roberto. Commandante Roberto is a great police officer. He really did something. And the provincial command of the police even came to my home and took the documents further to the court of Kilimani, but I've never heard from the court since. And the provincial commander was transferred to Nampula, and the administrator of Milan was transferred to Pebani, where the two boys, one without the eye and the other with the eye, came from. That was the information I had from the salesman.